Your Highness, thank you for everything.
This is sudden. Why so formal? You are not about to tell me you intend to leave the army, are you?
Oh no, it's not that. I just had the chance to return to the capital on military business. It had really been a long time. Life's pretty hard there right now, but its old vitality seems to be returning bit by bit. If it wasn't for you, I'm sure things wouldn't be looking so promising. So...
Come now, no need to exaggerate. Do not forget that I abandoned them and fled once as well.
You had no choice. If you had remained in the capital, you would have been killed. If you keep thinking so dark and gloomy, you're gonna end up looking just like Father.
Annette, you probably do not realize, but over those 5 years, I took many, many lives. I slaughtered generals and officials alike with brutality you would scarcely think a human was capable of. And as I have intensified my fight with the Empire, how many people have fallen in the capital? My hands are already dripping with blood. I cannot be forgiven.
You really are a lot more like Father than I am. Before Father left us, he used to say similar things. I don't want you to end up like him. So, I've been thinking. When this war is over, I was wondering whether I could help you with your work. Of course, I don't know how much I'd be able to support a king.
What are you saying?
If I leave you to your own devices, you'll forget how to laugh. We can't have that. You won't be able to do what you have to do with such a miserable look on your face. So, if you'll have me, I'd like to stay by your side. If you're sad or suffering, I'll just starve you until you muster a smile.
Starve me?
Hey, you weren't supposed to laugh at that part. I thought a lot about this.
Sorry, I could not help myself. Certainly with you around, I will not have any cause to frown. By all means, join me, Annette. And never lose that sweet smile of yours.
Yes, I promise.
Up this late practicing with your lance, are you?
And what about you? Have you got something on your mind again? You really should go to bed. It is chilly out, and you could catch cold. What's the matter? Have you been having nightmares?
Well, in a certain sense, yes. Can you spare a moment?
Of course.
Thank you. I want to apologize to you. When last we spoke, I mishandled the situation.
Your words that night touched me deeply. It felt as though I had been punched in the gut. But more importantly, I think I owe you an apology. I lied to you.
You did?
Do you recall when I ate that meal you cooked and I told you it was delicious? The truth is that no matter what I eat, I can scarcely taste it. I have not had my sense of taste for 9 years now.
My cooking certainly is not something people often compliment me on.
I am sorry. When I said the food was good, I was just saying what I thought you would want to hear.
An apology is not necessary. You are only trying to be kind, after all.
In the end, I am not sure it was kind.
Just the same, it was nice to hear. Oh, hey! I have an idea! What if you sampled some really pungent food? Or something extremely spicy? Maybe that would...
Flame.
Yes?
I like your cooking. I cannot taste it properly, but in my book, it is truly delicious.
No need for the flattery. Anyhow, maybe someday you will get your taste back. I hope then you will be able to compliment me sincerely about my cooking.
Thank you. Hey guys, LyranMcQuaid12 here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses. So, in this part, I'm probably gonna attempt this paralogue, the Silver Maiden, again. This is my second time trying to attempt it. This is a really difficult map because the map is filled with enemies with with weapons that deal a lot of damage, plus mages with bolting and other long range magic tomes, high damage magic tomes that can just snipe your unit characters that have already been weakened severely. So I'm gonna try this again. Arden Road, the fortress city, lies on what was once the border between the kingdom and the empire, and is a valuable strategic asset. Dimitri intends to reclaim it.
Thank you. You may leave now.
Did something happen?
Not really. There is just a problem I must now clean up. Do you know of Arion Road? It is a fortress that also goes by the name of the Silver Maiden.
I've heard of it.
Yes, I had thought I might have mentioned it before. It is a fortress city that is lauded as the strongest in the kingdom. The land around Arion Road was once entrusted to Count Rogue. When he turned to the Empire, the Silver Maiden went with him. Now, one after another, the lords of each region are leaving the Empire at the call of the Eastern Lords. But I am sure the Empire has no plans to relinquish the fortress city, given its strategic position on the front lines of their war with the kingdom. Unless we can take back Arion Road, the kingdom will continually be attacked at its weakest points. I was thinking that we need to deal with it soon, and that we need to investigate the status of the enemy's force, but...
Is there a problem?
I'm afraid so. We confirmed the troops departed the Imperial capital, headed for Arion Road. If they are followed by a second and third batch of reinforcements, then the difficulty of taking back Arion Road will increase exponentially. But that does not mean we are entirely without recourse. I am just at a loss as to when the soldiers will arrive.
Let's go.
Right away. You never cease to amaze. Your answers always bring me joy. Okay, let's gather everyone immediately. We'll begin the war council for the departing troops.
Alright, so this map has traps, obviously, so I need to pull the levers, as well as enemies who can do lots of damage from long range. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Hopefully I can get enough EXP before...
seems we are just in time. Any later and Aurion Road may have been lost. Her Majesty was right to send me here.
Hey, Hubert.
Hubert. So, you have come here in command of extra troops from the Imperial Capital. I had hoped to take the fort while it was poorly defended, but now... Well, there is nothing to be done. We must defeat him, and then take Aurion Road. Traps have been set throughout Aurion Road to repel invaders who make it inside. If I remember correctly, there should be devices somewhere that let you deactivate the traps. However, Aurion Road has been in Imperial hands for a while now. They may have changed how things work. But there's no point in dawdling. Let's just make a point to disable any devices we come across.
I'd be honored.
Alright, let's do a strike. Alright, now go for this chest.
What's my strategy?
I'm your girl.
Well done.
At your service.
Ready when you are.
Let's make this quick.
I just thought you'd go slow and steady because...
What's the plan?
Leave it to me.
I'm sure if I should go be too aggressive.
Surprise reinforcements. We must defeat them.
Now!
Resistance should make their way.
All is going to plan.
All right. She has... well, 20 arrows.
I am prepared.
Next try!
All right, Master Falcon Knight, find a void.
slow.
Wow, no one can hit Ingrid. Ouch. Get out of here.
That should take care of the traps.
If you're sure.
Let's win this already.
Steal myself. I could learn from that.
I won't be deterred.
You lost that one.
I expect no less.
Apparently, my city are open.
Ineffective. Pathetic. I'm weak.
Burn until we meet again.
I am prepared.
We're behind you.
Do whatever it takes.
I'll cut through.
I need to slow down.
You're sure? Ready when you are. At your service. I aim for greatness.
What's my strategy?
This could turn the tides.
All right, good job, Marianne. Resistance
strong. I won't let this hold me. Let's make this quick.
Leave it to me.
I'm here.
It's our chance to prevail.
All right, Manuela, 720. Oh wow, that's really
strength
good.
And beauty. What a pair.
So,
try hard.
On to the next battle.
Let's be honored. It's my duty.
Another victory.
All right. Wow.
What's the plan?
To be.
I'll cut you down.
You haven't earned my pity.
Where's
I am prepared.
I'll cut through.
Hey!
I swear it wasn't in vain. Let's see you dodge this! It is done.
Alright, 21. I should just like
one day in. The war will be over.
Don't waste it. What's my strategy? I must lead them well.
Now to apply this knowledge.
Ready when you are.
At your service.
Let's make this quick.
I'm your girl.
I'd be honored.
Those who thought defeating the troops outside the castle first would demoralize the ones within. Not such a bad idea, honestly. But you failed to account for me.
What's the plan?
You forced my hand. You're trouble.
Let's do it now.
I can use wave attack one more time.
On to the next battle.
Next.
Come on in here, dodge it. Please. Oh my gosh.
The situation is dire. You're amazing.
won't stop here.
HP, magic, dex, resistance.
Aurion Road is a crucial asset to the Empire. You will not pry it from our grasp.
I swear to you, don't try a thing. Hubert.
I'd be honored.
What's the plan?
I'll cut through.
I am prepared.
Count on me.
Do whatever it takes. Leave it to me. Destroy you now.
Too slow.
It was meant to be.
Reassuring.
Ready when you are.
Make this quick. I'm your girl.
My strategy.
All right.
Another victory.
Okay, level 43. Strength, speed, luck, charm.
I'll use this power for the greater good.
At your service.
HP, magic, dex, a lot of pieces.
Aryan Road is a crucial.
Don't let your guard down.
All right, level 41. HP, strength, magic, speed,
now,
resistance.
I'll revel in my achievement.
What does this guy have? An advanced seal. Really? Everyone's already in advanced class. I don't need that.
First Grander Field and now here. You certainly have a talent for getting in our way. That's as far as I go. I'll withdraw. For now.
Lord Hubert was defeated? Retreat! Sound the retreat!
The Empire troops are withdrawing. This is it. We failed to get Hubert, but at least we have recaptured Aryan Road. Let's clean up the wreckage and return to Garrick Mach. Well done, everyone. The day is ours.
That was terrible. Oh, nice. Oh, cool. Sight.
I think all of this work is just catching up with me. Just pretend that yacht never happened. By the way, I wanted to thank you for your help with the Aryan Road campaign the other day. You were exceptional. Your leadership was key in taking back Aryan Road safely.
We all contributed.
Indeed. Everyone gave their all for victory. I am always being saved by those around me, it seems. It seems that after taking back Arian Road, many things are changing within the kingdom. Specifically, the lesser lords of the lands surrounding Arian Road have pledged vassalage to the kingdom. The knights they possess may now be added to the kingdom's army. And if that happens, I would like to leave them in your capable hands. Also, my apologies. Here I am, simply throwing one report after another at you.
Aren't you overdoing it?
Perhaps. It is certainly true that I have been stuck in my quarters lately, dealing with more official business and other such tasks than ever before. But that is something I have been putting off for far too long. Though it is exhausting, filling in the blanks of 5 years and several months must be done. I am going to tackle them all, one at a time. That is one small part of my atonement. So, Professor, I have been doing all of the talking, but I assume you came here for a reason.
I intend to steal you away to the victory celebration.
Steal me away? That seems rather unnecessary. A victory celebration, you say? You know, this reminds me of that time I dragged you to the dining hall. Do you recall?
I do.
If memory serves, that was after the mock battle between the houses. It was a wonderful time.
Yes, it was.
We had just finished our mission, and we were invited to join in the celebration. You know, every once in a while, I do long to be part of the group as well. But do you think that it is really acceptable for someone like me to quietly join in the merriment?
Everyone's waiting for you.
You really think so? Well, if you insist. Thank you, Professor. Now then, let's go. Together.
Boy, that was something. Alright guys, I gotta say it right here. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.